It's Wednesday living, and I actually decided to switch shirts before I started this video. Who knew? Okay, here's the deal. Me and Mom are feeling like crap. Me because of allergies, her because I think she has a cold. That's not going to stop us from going back out to the store, but I'm not going to vlog that. However, I'm still going to do the advent calendar. No, I'm not going to be doing the art project because I tried yesterday off camera and I didn't remember. So I'm going to have to look that up. And baking one sick isn't advised, but I do have something Christmassy in mind. It's probably not going to be that long, but hopefully it will be. But yeah, bear with me. I know I keep saying that, but today should be better than the past couple days. I'll see you in there. Bye. Here it is, advent calendar time. And 11 just so happened to be right here on Bumble's face. Which, if anyone knows me, Bumble, as I'm dramatically zooming in on him, is my favorite character. That's why we have a lot of Bumble stuff. Unfortunately, we don't put out a lot of it anymore. Anyway, back to the calendar. 11. This would be so much easier if I had longer nails. I complain about this a lot, but will I grow them out? Probably not. Does that angle ever get tiring? I mean, you can see the art projects that I'd like to do. And hey, look, there's Bumble again. Okay. It's a bell. I can actually identify this piece of candy this time. How rare is that? In the picture is the elephant. Oh, why is he not spotted? He was a spotted elephant in the movie. Mom?
What?
He's not a spotted elephant in the picture. I don't understand. The spotted elephant?
He's Rudolph.
Yeah, he's not spotted on the picture that they gave me. What the crap? Thought you were gonna be trying to at least do things justice to this. Oh well. I'm ranting. I should move on to the other Christmassy thing that I have in store. See you then. Okay guys, I said I would do something Christmassy, and well, what's more Christmassy than a Christmas tree? I'm gonna just briefly tell you about a couple of things that we have on here. Starting with this little picture. This picture was a picture of a cat that I had. Her name is Miss Kitty. I was like 3 when I named her, don't judge. She passed away about 5 years ago, maybe? I might be wrong, but I think it's been 5 years.
Claritin will help you regardless.
Fine. I'll take a Claritin when I'm done with this. Sorry about that, guys. Wow, it's really hard. That's a picture of me. Probably can't see it all right. Motorcycle dude. Which my mom always loves. Like my uncle. Another picture of me. Probably can't see it all right. My dad's favorite picture of me. I don't know if you can see it all that well. It was a distraction. My little angel. The little baby guy that my grandma always loved. It reminded her of my uncle. The two new guys. Three of you count that art project. He actually was not an ornament. No, I have more pictures on here. This one is of my dog that passed junior year. So it hasn't been that long. Her name was Lady. And I know that there's another picture of an animal on here, but I can't find him at the moment. It's a picture of a tabby cat, and his name is Tabby. I did not name that one. Either way, he passed as well. The same year that she passed, I'm pretty sure. It was later in the year. My penguin, my sibling. More pictures of me. because let's face it, my family can't really lose them. Fat reindeer, what you seen when I put them on there? Elsa, I mean, she's new. This little kitty, I think actually belonged to my mom at first. But I ended up kind of inheriting her. Hi, Angel. There we go. Lion and the Lamb, which is my grandma's favorite ornament. I'm trying to find him, but one of my mom's favorite, which is a squirrel. This is actually harder than I thought. This is my dad's favorite because he always says it's my dad and my mom. And the last thing that I'm gonna show you, since I can't find that picture of the cat, is something that I bought from mom this year. And it is this little angel. And if I remember correctly, it says "Let heaven and nature sing" on it. Wow, that didn't focus. Yeah. That's it for this little adventure. I told you that would be a little bit boring, but hey, it was still Christmassy. And I know that's a lot better than the past 2 days. I'm pretty sure I can tell it in my voice. Either way, I do have practice tonight. That's one of the other things I forgot to mention, so I should probably hurry up and get ready before I'm not gonna vlog it. That's what I thought. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. I'll see you then. Well, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.